Back here at home, the Tehachapi Police Department has a new chief. Richard Standridge was sworn in as the new chief of police for Tehachapi Police Department at last night's city council meeting. Chief Standridge will have his first day on the job Monday, June 26th.